to reaction to episode 23 of Sket Dance. So yeah, last episode was good. Last couple episodes were good. Yeah, not too much else to say. Episode 23. Let's get into this in 3, 2, 1. Who's that? Okay. Was that Mocha? I think that was her color. That might be good because she literally disappeared for like 10 to 15 episodes. Like, she was there in the first few episodes, but she's really disappeared. She appeared in the fan service like 2 episodes ago, but yeah, I liked her, and I liked her Yankee friend. Be good if she can appear again. Such a shame, this isn't a real band, this is just a band for this show, you know, because I really like the sound. Feels great to be a little princess. Yeah, okay, it's the show she's voicing. Damn, okay. And ironically, it could be a fun show. And she's back. Nice. Is it just me or this episode looks a bit weird? Like, I don't know. I don't think the hairstyle is different. There's some shadow work going, maybe? I don't know. Maybe it's just me. this episode does look different. Just look at the girls there. Even some of the camera angle. Okay. I'll try checking the stuff if I remember too. Some dumb Yu-Gi-Oh card. That's pretty smooth animation. I guess since it already happened once, I won't really be mad anymore, especially since it's the girl this time. He may kind of look like a bit. Holy shit. Looks like Ayama from Baki. He may kind of look like Naru from Barakamon, is what I was going to say. so freaking cute. Of course. Man, this episode looks so different. I actually like it. Good fan service is what I can say. She's loving it. That's cool. of course. What the fuck is going on with this episode? So many weird and cool visual. What the fuck was that visual about? The can transforming into a butterfly as well. What the fuck is up with the feathers? Oh, they leave the grass, okay. But still, what the fuck? Why the train track visual? Holy shit! Holy shit! They changed body. No, okay. Absolutely. Holy shit, Emiko with long hair is something. I like regular Emiko, but holy shit with long hair, that's something. Okay. Well, then. I really need to check who the fuck made this episode. Like, it was so different. Does anyone know? I tried checking the Mani Minister page, but no one knows. I'm trying to look in the discussion if anyone knows. Yeah, I like this episode way more than the last one about Bosun being young. Okay. Yabas, yeah. Okay. I'm trying to find. In the discussion, a lot of people are mentioning that they've noticed, obviously, that the art style is different. But I'm not seeing anyone that knows what it is. Yeah, and in the staff section on my anime list, it's listing a lot of people as episode director, but it's not saying who did what episode. Like, yeah, so it's not helping. Let me see. Episode. Maybe if I go on there, I can see. Episode 23. Nope. No staff. Let's see if on Google I can find it. I mean, I think it would be interesting. Let's get the 23 stuff. Let's get Dance Wiki. There's no credit for the director or anything. Well, I guess if any of you knows, tell me. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you next time.